Here's a little song I wrote. You might want to learn it note for note.